गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल माय डियर फिफ्थ क्लास चिल्ड्रन, आर यू रीडिंग द टेक्स्ट बुक्स? आर यू रीडिंग द CW? ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स, लेसन नंबर 3, एक्सप्लेनेशन कंप्लीटेड. नो चिल्ड्रन, डिड यू रीड द टेक्स्ट बुक? Okay, today let us learn the lesson in objective way. If you have textbook with you, open textbook, ask your mother, or you only take the textbook. Open the lesson number 3 textbook, amma. Okay, lesson number 3 textbook. Open. If you have, open the textbook and follow along with me. Page number 27. Open page number 27. What is the name of third lesson? Skeletal and muscular system. Okay, lesson number 3. Skeletal and muscular system. Here they given. Do you remember? Unscramble the names of organ systems. What they are asking? They given some questions. They given organ systems with the help of hints given. Okay. So, unscramble the names of organ system with the help of hints given. Okay, what is the question? It helps in taking up oxygen from the air. Okay, which system helps to take the oxygen from the air? Which system helps us to take up oxygen from the air? Yes, respiratory system or breathing system. Okay, nose. What are the organs present in the respiratory system? Nose, lung, windpipe and lungs. What are the organs present in the respiratory system? Nose, windpipe and 2 lungs. Okay, so which system helps us to take up oxygen from the air? We take oxygen from the air through the nose. That air slowly reaches the windpipe, finally reaches the lungs. Is it clear? So, what is the question? It helps in taking up oxygen from the air. What is the name of that system? Respiratory system. First one answer, respiratory. Okay, respiratory system. Okay, write along with me. Respiratory system. Open the textbook, amma. Open textbook, page number 27, lesson number 3. Okay, now second question. It has, what they are asking, amma, organ systems. Okay, it has stomach as one of its organ. Okay, stomach is the organ of digestive system. Stomach is the organ of digestive system. Okay, digestive system starts from the mouth. Okay, from the mouth and food pipe and the stomach, liver, intestines. These are all the organs present in the digestive system. Okay, what they are asking, amma? It has stomach as one of its organ. Which system? They are asking only system. Okay, stomach is the organ of digestive system. What is the answer? Digestive system. Okay, digestive. Digestive spelling hard, amma. Digestive system, right? Enter. Okay, and third question, it helps in supplying oxygen and food to all cells. Supplying oxygen, which system supplies the oxygen and food to each and every cell of the body? Circulatory system. Circulatory system supplies blood to all parts of the body, to all cells, each and every cell of the body. Okay, after digestion, final digestion, nutrients mix into the blood. The blood gives all nutrients to all each and every part of the body. So it helps in supplying of oxygen and food. Okay, blood rich in oxygen, that is called oxygenated blood. Is it clear? So blood only supply oxygen to each and every part of the body. Who supplies oxygen? Which system? Circulatory system. Circulatory system consists of heart, blood and blood vessels. Heart pumps the blood. Heart always pumps the blood through blood vessels. Okay, so blood rich in oxygen and food materials. Okay, it carries each and every cell of the body. Okay, na. So circulatory system supplies blood. Blood contains oxygen. Okay, na. That is transferred to each and every part of the cell continuously. Okay, na. What is the right answer here? Circulatory system. Circulatory system consists of blood and heart, mainly heart, blood and blood vessels. Okay, always heart pumps the blood to each and every part of the body through the blood vessels. What is the fourth question? It is composed of heart structure called bones. Okay, now heart structure is the skeletal system. What are the organs present in the skeletal system? Bones, 206 bones. Okay, in the skeletal, present in the skeletal system. What is the heart structure inside our body? Skeletal system, right? Skeletal. Okay, skeletal system. Skeletal system is made up of 206 bones. All bones together form the skeletal system. All the 206 bones form skeletal system. Open page number 30. Open page number 30. Okay, true or false? Okay, page number 30, true or false? Okay, true or false, amma? The longest bone in our body is humerus. Okay, is it right? Is it correct? What is the longest bone in the body? Thigh bone. That is called femur. F-E-M-U-R, femur. But they given humerus. Is it right? No. Okay, it is the false. Okay, the longest bone in the body is the femur. But what they given? Humerus. That's why this statement is false. What is the next one? Vertebral column is made up of 36 small bones. 36 small bones. Is it right? Is it true or false? Definitely it is a false. Why it is the false? The backbone is made up of 33 small bones, but they given here 36. That's why this statement is wrong, false. Okay, second one also false. Is it clear, amma? Vertebral column means backbone is made up of 33 small bones, but they given 36 small bones. That's why this statement is wrong, false. You have to keep false. What is the third question? Bone marrow produces blood cells. Is it right? Bone marrow, where is it present, amma? Inside the bone. Outside the bones are very hard to touch. But inside the bone, some jelly-like material, soft jelly-like material is present. That is called bone marrow. Bone, inside the bone marrow, red blood cells, white blood cells are produced in the bone marrow of the bone. Is it clear, amma? So bones are the storehouse of minerals. Bones are the storehouse of minerals like calcium and phosphorus. Inside the bone marrow is present. Bone marrow, red blood cells and white blood cells are produced in the bone marrow of the bone. Okay, na? So that's why this is the true. Okay, that's why this is the true. Okay, question number 3, true. Now question number 4. What is the question? Not all the ribs are joined to the breastbone. Here one flat breastbone is present. No, not all the bones are joined at the breastbone. See here, children. This is the breastbone. This is the breastbone, amma. See here, in the center of the rib cage. This is the rib cage, structure of the rib cage. This is the breastbone. This is the breastbone. These are all the ribs. These are all the ribs. 10 pairs of ribs are attached to the breastbone. The 2 pairs of actually rib cage is made up of 12 pairs of ribs.
Only 10 pairs of ribs are joined to the breastbone. Last 2 pairs of ribs are attached to the backbone at the back. Is it clear? This is the structure of rib cage. In the center of rib cage, flat long bone is present. That is called breastbone. 10 pairs of ribs are attached to the breastbone only. Last 2 pairs of ribs are called floating ribs. So what are they? What they are asking? Not join the bones. Not all the ribs are joined to the breastbone. Is it correct or not, Amma? It is true. Okay, na? So it is the true. Remaining 2 pairs of ribs are joined to the backbone at the back. Okay? Is it clear, Amma? Longest bone in the body, femur only. Vertebral column is made up of only 33 small bones. Bone marrow produces blood cells. Red blood cells and white blood cells. Not all the ribs are joined to the breastbone. Only 10 pairs of ribs are joined to the breastbone. The remaining 2 pairs of ribs are joined to the backbone of the back. Okay, now page number 32 open. Page number 32. Already they given help box here. Page number 32. Classify the joints given in the box into the following types. Okay, this is time to answer. Page number 32. Open the textbook. Okay, here they given help box. Okay, ball and socket joint. Ball and socket joint present in the hip and shoulder. No, children. Ball and socket joint. It allows all directions. Okay, it allows us all directions. Okay, ball and socket joint present in the hip. Present in the shoulder and hips. Okay, this joint allows us to move our hand all directions. Okay, round directions. See here, like this. Okay, like this. Okay, so ball and socket joint. Present in the shoulder and hips. They given hip joint. Okay, right hip joint. Okay, page number 32 open and write answers. Ball and socket joint, hip joint, they given help box for you only. Hip joint, ball and socket joint present in the hips and shoulders. What is the next question? Pivot joint. Okay, skull and head, pivot joint present in between the head and neck, no children. Okay, na? That's why they given here skull vertebrae joint. Okay, second answer, skull vertebrae joint. Okay, third question, immobile joints are present in the skull only. Immobile, bones are fixed in the skull. Immobile joint, joints are mainly two types, immobile joints and mobile joints. Immobile joints are present in the skull. Why? Because bones in the skull are fixed. That's why immobile joints are present in the skull. Skull joint, they are asking only joint, skull joint. Okay, fourth question, gliding joint present in the wrist and ankle. Gliding joint present in the wrist and ankle. Okay, it allows us the hand upwards, downwards like this, sideways. Okay, glide over each other, all joint. Okay, gliding joint present in between the wrist and ankle. It allows us only sideways, little bit up and down. Okay, na? So gliding joint present between the wrist joint. Okay, children. Tomorrow we will discuss about remaining blanks, matching and true or false. So there, Ma, remaining textbook grammar we have to discuss tomorrow only. Okay, today time up. Okay, you have to read today textbook, Ma.